I will now invite, according to the program you have, the AAU Secretary General, Professor Hille, to give us his welcome remarks. Professor Hille.
Thank you, Jonathan. Distinguished ladies and gentlemen of the high table, distinguished vice chancellors, pro vice chancellors, and other institutional heads here present, colleagues from various African higher education institutions, invited guests, distinguished participants, gentlemen of the press, ladies and gentlemen, our protocol observers. I would like to warmly welcome you all to this important second stakeholders meeting on the demographic of African faculty DAF pilot project in Ghana. The AAU is partnering with NCTE, ESA, and PRB to implement the MasterCard-funded pilot study on the DAF project in Ghana. The first DAF stakeholders meeting was held on Thursday, 8th March 2018, in order to share the intention of the DAF consortium with you, higher education institution leaders in Ghana, and to get your feedback on the proposed project. The useful suggestions and comments from you were used for the development of the draft pilot report, which you now have and which will be presented to you shortly. The purpose of this meeting is again to get your feedback and comment on what the DAF partners have done before the finalization of the DAF project report. Ladies and gentlemen, data is critical for planning and decision making. The ability to make effective decisions is crucial to an institution's survival in today's higher education environment. In order for regulatory agencies, universities, and indeed all tertiary education institutions to evaluate alternatives and make informed choices, they must have reliable and timely data upon which to make their decisions. The DAF project is meant to improve data collection, analysis, and use among the African higher education community, beginning with Ghana. The DAF consortium partners have collected and analyzed data on the numbers of faculty by age, gender, field or department, role and rank, as well as data on student enrollment by subject areas in Ghana. The consortium has developed estimates and projections to describe current and future demand for faculty, as well as describe the policy environment and national context affecting the supply and demand of faculty in Ghana. It is my hope that the ensuing presentations and discussions will enrich the DAF document and make it a reference point for further studies. Distinguished participants, ladies and gentlemen, I am convinced that this meeting will provide the platform to share our experiences, discuss and learn from one another, as well as know how the DAF project can benefit the tertiary education institutions in Ghana. On this brief remarks, it is my pleasure, ladies and gentlemen, to welcome you all to the second stakeholders meeting this morning. Thank you for your attention.